I have to say I'm a bit nervous, but very excited. So, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed faculty, fellow graduates, and honored guests. It is with a deep sense of honor that I address you today at this significant milestone in our academic journey at WebsterVienna Private University. This occasion marks not just the culmination of our studies, but also the beginning of new challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. I am profoundly grateful to WebsterVienna Private University for providing educational experience that has been both challenging and enriching. This institution has not only equipped us with exceptional knowledge and skills, but has also fostered an environment where we could strive for excellence and professional growth. To our esteemed professors, your commitment to excellence and your passion for teaching have not only enriched our minds, but have also profoundly shaped our educational journey. I'm particularly grateful to have studied under scholars such as Professor Antonakakis, whose insights into statistics and economics have been invaluable to me, Professor Werke, whose expertise in finance has prepared me for the complexities of the financial world, Professor Gall, who has imparted valuable lessons in leadership and management, Professor Meidelberger, whose expertise in marketing has expanded my understanding of the field, and Professor Deubner, whose guidance was invaluable in preparing me for the professional world through mock interviews and helping me find my ideal career path. And lastly, Professor Zettlacher, who not only taught me the importance of human resource management, she was also my thesis supervisor and mentor who supported and challenged me every step of the way. Professor Zettlacher, your encouragement and attention to detail have not only helped me complete my thesis, but also taught me the value of academic pursuit and perseverance. I'm deeply thankful for your patience, wisdom, and encouragement. To my fellow graduates, we did it together. Through countless study sessions, group projects, and the inevitable stress before exams, the moment we've been waiting for is finally here. As we look to the future, let us take with us not just the knowledge we have acquired, but also the values Webster has instilled in us. Integrity, respect, and the courage to pursue our dreams, no matter how challenging they may seem. Thank you, WebsterVienna, for providing us the skills and the knowledge and the tools to navigate this complex world and the confidence to make a difference. As we embark on diverse paths, may we all continue to achieve excellence in all that we do, make our university proud, remembering that our achievements are not just our own, but also a reflection of the guidance and wisdom imparted by our esteemed professors. Lastly, I want to extend my heartfelt gratitude to my parents, whose support and love has been whose support and love has been instrumental throughout my life and academic journey. Mom and Dad, Mama and Papa, I'm deeply thankful for your belief in me, even in moments of doubt. I'm deeply thankful for everything, and I love you both very much. So, as I conclude, I want to share a thought that has deeply inspired me. Remember, today is the tomorrow you worried about yesterday, and yet you're here. Dale Carnegie said it perfectly. And with that in mind, pursue your dreams. There truly are no limits to what you can achieve. Thank you all for this incredible journey, and I guess now is the time to celebrate.